Welcome friends. In this video, we are going to discuss the problem of CSIR NEET December 2019 problem of linear algebra. Let C01 be the space of continuous real valued function on 01. Define product fg equal to integration 0 to 1 ft gt square dt. For all fg belongs to C01, then which of the following statement is true? So we have four statements. First statement, this product is an inner product on C01. It is a bilinear form on C01 but not inner product on C01. It is not bilinear form on C01. And the fourth option, product FF greater than or equal to 0 for all F belongs to C01. So it is a problem of bilinear form and inner product. So first we recall this product when it become a bilinear. This product becomes a bilinear if it satisfies these four conditions. So first condition, u plus v with w is equal to product u with w plus v with w, and lambda times u with v equal to lambda times u with v product. So linearity in the first coordinate. Now the similarly linearity in the second coordinate, product u with v plus w is equal to u with v plus vu with w, and u with lambda v equal to lambda times u with v. So this product will become a bilinear if it is satisfied this four condition, that means linearity in the both the coordinates. Now in a product, so u plus v with w is equal to u with w plus v with w, lambda times u with v is equal to lambda times u with v. Third condition, u with v is equal to v with u. And the fourth condition, v with v greater than or equal to 0, and product v with v equal to 0 implies v equal to 0. So if this product satisfies this four condition, then it will become a inner product. So for our operation, we are going to check. Now we are taking the product f with alpha g is equal to integration 0 to 1 ft. Now in the definition, g replaced by alpha g t power 2 dt. Now alpha is any scalar, so we can rewrite alpha g power 2. So we have alpha square, it is constant take out from the integration, so we have alpha square integration 0 to 1 ft gt square dt. But this integration nothing but the product f with g. So f alpha g is equal to alpha square fg. It does not satisfy the linearity in the second coordinate, so it never become a bilinear form. Therefore, it is not also a inner product. So first option is wrong, second option wrong, and third option is correct, which says that it is not a bilinear form on C01. Now we are going to check the fourth option. So if we take f of t equal to minus 1 by 2. Now it is a continuous function on C01 because it is a constant function. Now find product f with f equal to integration 0 to 1 ft ft square dt. We can rewrite integration 0 to 1 ft cube into dt. But ft is a constant function, so we can write down minus 1 by 2 power 3 into dt. So minus 1 by 2 integration 1 dt, and after the integration we have t evaluate between 0 to 1, so we have minus 1 by 8. So inner product f with f, which is less than 0, and f belongs to C01, so the fourth option is also wrong, which says that inner product f with f is always greater than or equal to 0 for all f belongs to C01. Thanks for watching. For more videos, like, share, subscribe, press the bell icon of next gen math.